Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber and gamer. The farming simulator just crashed. This is number 4 time I open farming simulator today because I spent 2 hours last night to download more mods, and when I did start the farming simulator 19 today, I did not get the option to select the mods into the game, yes. But it's 8:30 a.m. in the morning, and I got up 7:40, and this is number 4. Let's just play it. Let's just open the game. I have to look what happened, because I don't know how to fix that. Yes, to select more, like 100 new mods tonight. I have it on my video. And but the mods, they are not inside the game, like I did select this John Deere 1630. Did select that, but this is where my my game is crashing back. No, normally when I load the game, yes, normally when I load the game and I have installed new mods, the game will ask me which mods to use. Actually, like that. Okay, I don't know. That's because I did click wrong. Yes, I think I did double click. I have to click on this continue. I did double click, then it just start the save game. Yes, this is what I was looking for. There's new trailer there. Some nice cars. All kind of nice stuff, but I think I have enough mods for now. Yes, we need something front loader, so I can start to load the pallets on the trailer. This is why I'd like to buy this John Deere 1630. Yes, but it's only 8:30 in the morning, so we can play to like 8 p.m. in the evening, but I have to cook. I have to cook hot food tonight. Excavator. A lot of stuff. But no new buildings. Just a lot of different kind of stuff. Nice trucks. Global company are not installed yet. Yes, haylofts. Okay, that's one building there. Yes, a little bit of everything, and many new trucks and trailers for trucks. But I have that on video. Did record that on the video. And a bit more slurry tanks and movers, a lot of movers to cut the grass. Log trailers. But many new trucks and trailers. Okay, mice plus, think maybe need that. Yes, I think I'm not buying more passive income. I have like 1,500 every hour or something like that. I don't like to get 10,000 passive income every hour because that's then I don't have to do the farming or anything. But of course, I will need many hundred thousand to buy that. But I'll get that if I just play many hours. Yes, I have a small passive income from this watermill. I got two watermills giving 500 small pixie. No, I think I'd like to buy this John Deere 6030, that's 12,000. It have a front loader. Good. I'm looking the right side. I'm checking the left sides after this. And to download a few new maps. Yes, this global company are not installed. I have to look YouTube what it is about. Yes, let's check this. Some cars. Yes, but I have it on video. I've spent 2 hours. Now I have this Bobcat that can have a front loader, but look at that. I never tried that. But we just try to buy a little bit of everything this farm, but we need the money. Yes, I should start to get some animals like cows, cow barn, owls. Global company, wait to install that. So I have like 40 slurry tanks, we're not downloading more. Here we have it, John Deere 1630. That's the one we have to buy. Yes, that's my alarm clock. You can take off because I'm already up, so I got up 1 hour more early today. But I took some meat out of my deep freeze. I have a big shortages. I have to fry and I have to make some potatoes. Here we have some camas trucks. And when I know the game better, I will know how to use the different machines, then I can download more mods. But I think I'm fine for now. So I have like more than 50 different slurry tanks. But we have no cows yet. We have no slurry. No, we have no liquid manure from cows and pigs. Yes, because I just got started this farm. I've just started this farm. I only harvest one time. Yes, I download like 20 different kind of movers to cut the grass. Like this one, that's to cut the grass. They download a lot for smaller tractors. And a lot of big trucks. I'm not going to buy that now because maybe one. That depends how much. You know, you use a truck to empty the grain from the harvester. Yes, let's check again. Checking the left side. So that took me 12 hours to select this. Yes, global company is not in. I maybe forgot one or two because there's so many. Good. So somehow I did click wrong. You have to click continue, not double click. Not double click the same, because then it's just start the game. You have to click down below. But this map to Tyrolean Alps, that's not good for big farming. You don't have this very, very big flat fields. You can have this super big tractor with a big cedar and stuff. You cannot have that this map, because it's the Alps. So, but we can have animals. Actually, there's not so many flat places you can put a lot. There's some flat areas up my up the farm. No, I need to make a farm somewhere and put out some big buildings and for cows and stuff. Or I need big buildings for my collection, all my tractors, harvesters, all kind of stuff. I need to have somewhere I can have like 300 or 400 machines and slurry tanks and all kind of stuff. Yes, but I have this passive income from about two watermills giving 500 each. I have a wind turbine giving 200. I think I'll not buy more for now because I don't like to get 10,000 every hour in passive income, because then my money from my farming is not really matter anything if I'm getting 10,000 every game hour. So just keep it low. That's just to cover my my running costs, my maintenance, wages. Of course, when I buy more stuff, my my property expenses will raise, of course. When I buy more tractors, machines, and buildings. Yes, but let's like to have a YouTube channel. You have a passive income. You have some. They make a little bit money every day, but that's not enough for living. No, I'm making like $5 every day from my YouTube channel when somebody watching my videos. But I think if I stop to record video, I think my views will drop a lot. So a YouTube channel can be a kind of a small money machine. Yes, if you have a YouTube channel with like 100 good videos, some is go back watching. They will make a little money every day. So every month you get a little bit money. I'm getting my YouTube money have been transferred to my bank accounts, to my Danish bank account. It was transferred yesterday. But that's only like $150. That's like $5 every day. But that's fine to have a small income. I wish I had a passive income like in the game. If I just get $1, if I just got $1 every hour on my bank account, I will be fine. If I get $25 every day, if I just have $25 every day from YouTube, or just $1 every hour, I think that could be my goal for my YouTube channel, to get like $25 from YouTube. That's more than $150. I don't get that now. No, that's $25 every day, 30 days, that's $750. And I'm getting $150 now, so that's a lot more. Yes, that's $750 every month. If I have that from YouTube, I will be fine. If I just have $25 every day, $1 every hour, I could buy something. I could buy this cup of coffee or every 4 hours. And I could buy a pizza after half a day. Every day I could buy a pizza to like $10. But I never just record some video for fun. In Danish, I never try to use YouTube as kind of money machine. But of course, it's a little kind of money machine, my YouTube channel, because I have 16,000 videos. I have that, but that's all kind of random stuff. I have record from my apartments. But I have game videos like that, but they're not getting so much views. They only get 100 views. But my game video is in English, you never know. Maybe they're not getting any very low numbers of you now, but maybe next year or a few years, somebody start to watch my English game videos. But my game videos, they're very long. I know not many watching game videos on like 12 hours. Yes, if I have 100 game videos on 11 hours, yes, that's 1,100 hours. I have that. Not many YouTuber have that. Not many YouTuber have many thousand of hours gameplay. But I will need a stronger computer. I will need a lot stronger computer. So I had a better frame rate. I will get that, but that will take a long time because I have this online debt. I'm paying $1,100 every month. Did that the last 4 or 5 years. So that's really, really bad. But I'm out of that. In 2 years, I'm finished with my debts. So I will get out of most of my debts next year. So that's very good. Yes, yes, that's more than 100. That was more than 100 new mods, I think. The game need to load it. It had to load and update. So we just have to wait. But I think I'm not downloading much more mods. For now, now I have a lot. We just play the game, and when I know the game better, I can download more mods when I'm doing something. When I'm doing, cutting trees or do the animals, then I need some more. Then I understand what, because there's so many 100 different machines. Yes, if I do the cows and I need some more machines for the cows to feed the cows or something else, then I can look for new mods when I understand what the machines, how to use the machines. So that's a lot of stuff I never try in the game. There's all this baling and stray and hay and stuff, I need to try that. But we need to have some animals. Yes, need to have a loading wagon to collect the straws. Yes, just have to wait. The game is still loading. It have not crashed. I don't like to touch. Just have to get the game loading. And this is old computer, so that can take a long time. Yes. Yes, I think we just have to wait now. It's 9 a.m. I don't know what to do. I'm not going to close the program. Just have to wait, even take 10 more minutes. Of course, this is an old gamer computer. Maybe I select some weird mods. Really takes a long time to load. It maybe need to make all kind of folders and files and stuff. Yes, I think I like to try to take the microphone off. Just do that, because they can take 20 more minutes. Control all deletes, job lists. Yes, take the microphone off. Yes, I'm still here. That's not supposed to load like half an hour. I think we have to stop the video and I have to start the farming simulator again. I think something went wrong. I think we do that. So sorry for the long wait. I don't know what else to do. I just wait and wait and wait. But now I have been waiting like half an hour or more than 20 minutes. So let's close the program. Let's try to open it again.